I am very happy that you visited us. I hope you and family are keeping safe. Will you please subscribe? The Patagonian mara is a relatively large rodent. It is also known as the Patagonian cavy, Patagonian hare, or dillabye. This herbivorous, somewhat rabbit-like animal is found in open and semi-open habitats in Argentina, including large parts of Patagonia. It resembles a jackrabbit. It has distinctive long ears and long limbs. Its hind limbs are longer and more muscular than its forelimbs, and it has a longer radius than humerus. The feet are compressed, making them hoof-like. The forefeet have 4 digits, while the hind feet have 3 digits. Its tail is short, depressed, and hairless. It has a gray dorsal palage, with a white patch on the rump separated from the dorsal fur by a black area. In addition, the mara has a white underside with a somewhat orange flank and chin. They are found only in Argentina. They prefer to live in habitats with shrub cover, but they also inhabit overgrazed and barren soils in the Monte Desert biome. Maras prefer sandy and low shrub habitat in Valdez Peninsula. When running, maras have been compared to deer and antelope. They feed primarily on green vegetation and fruit. Their social organizations have a unique combination of monogamy and communal breeding. Being monogamous, pairs of maras stay together for life, with replacement of partners only occurring after one's death. The male has almost the sole responsibility in maintaining the pair by following the female wherever she goes. Maras breed, at least in southern Argentina, from August to January. Gestation lasts 100 days in wild. Most births in Patagonia occur between September and October, which is before the summer dry season, and after the winter rains. Females produce 1 litter each year in the wild, but can produce as many as 4 litters a year in captivity. Young can walk almost immediately postpartum. Hoping you liked this video, and we'll look forward to your next visit pretty soon. Till then, take care and be safe.